received intel from Casey, Donnie. He says the docks are covered with containers filled with some kind of strange tech. Casey tried to get a closer look, but was chased away by some nasty-looking guards. My best guess is they're transporting the tech to the docks via the sewer lines.
Looks like the Foot and Krang are planning a full-scale war.
Yo, that's fine by me. They want a war? We'll give them a war! Ha!
A little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Closer to the end yet?
A ninja must be prepared for any situation. Combat, like shopping, is a string of continuous choices.
You have to fix this problem, guys. Millions of citizens' lives depend on it.
I believe in you, my sons.
Okay. Here's a little something for you.
Okay.
Are closer than they appear.
If a scout finds you, the enemy will become more aggressive. Stay out of their sight.
Hold yourself together.
That was close.
That's
felt good.
No end to what people will flush down their toilets these days. Now, Raph, you heard the guy. He's royalty. Show some respect.
Hey, Fish Breath, we already have a dude calling himself king down here.
Why is everyone so desperate to be king of the sewers anyway?
A dozen of these.
Let's do this. I could eat a dozen of these. Thanks for the sweet collaboration. I could eat a dozen of these. I could eat a dozen of these. Drawing board.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. I never miss. Wait, let me get them for you. Here's a little something for you. Where that came from. Let's do this!
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Well, well, talk about a stupid fish out of water.
Have your little fun, fools, but know this. Armagan has been promised dominion over the oceans of this world. Soon you will all be history, and I will be a king!
Run!
He got away.
How can he swim in that? Gross.
Dominion over the oceans? Man, this thing just gets better and better.
Maybe the tech in the containers is the key. April wasn't kidding when she said it was strange. It's not human tech. It looks alien. I'm gonna shoot a picture over to April to see what she makes of it.
Check it out, bro. A nerd selfie.